Was spotted 7 miles west of Thule, where, coincidentally, a B-52 crashed some 40 years ago. The plane was carrying 4 hydrogen bombs, which were never recovered from the site. A recon team were sent to the location and were engaged by a small, unknown military force. We have since lost contact with them, and we want to know what's going on.
I think this game is still beta. It's very weird.
Sounds like fun.
Guys, you can count on me. I'll provide you with as much intel as I can.
Great. Locals are obviously hostile. You are authorized to fire at will.
Fucking hope so.
Yeah, well, this game is supposed to be announced. It's announced on 2012, so maybe it's better. But let's play.
We don't need too much attention from the guys around here. We'll shoot only if it's necessary.
I'm gonna try. Almost all of the games have problem with multi-monitors.
I guess the necessity has just come.
Уложи их!
And I don't know the controls.
Open those doors, I'll cover you.
Got it.
Okay, you pick it with A.
some ass.
Where's my health?
One last to worry about.
Look.
watch the fuck out!
What the hell? Thanks, man. After I died, what the...
Show yourself.